in. I just started my semester at school today, and I realized that the people there really dress stylishly. I know I'm creative, but I need to show it out. My budget for shopping is usually about $150, and I really love tops, so Red Tilby SOS.
Hi, welcome to another Red Tilby episode. Today we're off to see Ying. She's starting school, and she needs a little perk to her wardrobe, so let's go.
Hi, Red Tilby.
Hi. What's up today?
I really need your help because like all my friends are damn stylish. So
okay.
I really need to show my
friends. But you are stylish.
No, but I need to be even more stylish.
Okay,
yeah.
Let's take a look at your wardrobe.
Wow.
Cause as I see, I mean your wardrobe is extensive. You can do a lot of styles with this.
Yeah.
You've got cool, but it's a little bit big, so you know you might.
Okay.
But you know, if you are into the creative dressing, you can implement this and do a lot of quirky stuff with it.
Yeah, it's kind of
like a huge bow, like Mickey Mouse or Minnie Mouse or something. And it's all black hangers, I like that.
Yeah, all uniform.
Yes, I love uniform. With tea. Okay, I love this.
Yeah, I like this too. Very doll-like.
Yeah, and it's also very... the details here. It's great. Let's hold on to that first. Tears. Beautiful. You can use this for a presentation look, you know.
Yeah, it's
if you
a bit
need
formal,
to do
right?
presentations, it's cool. It's great. What is this?
This is like a jumper, but it's a skirt form.
Cool.
Yeah.
Also, this is like a plunge.
Yeah, it's really low.
Okay. So. But I like it. It's unique. It's a unique piece. Look at that. Zip. Okay, let's hold on to this tube.
Yep. The really long version.
Supposedly, you want to wear the tube. Mm-hmm. It goes very well with this one. Just pair it in there, and you know you can spice it up with like very very bright colored. Accessories,
okay.
You know?
Yeah.
Dump it onto the bed. I love dresses. This. How short is this?
It's quite short, but.
Do you like wearing short?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind. It's quite cooling, you know? Very
cooling,
hot.
Yeah,
too.
The weather.
Okay, I think it's a top.
It's a top?
Yeah.
This is.
The materials are a bit thin.
You know what? Tin over tin makes it thicker, so. And you know what's the best thing about this? You can wear it both ways. You can achieve two necklines with one top. Look, the deep V and also the scoop neck.
Yeah.
It's great. We could try pairing this together and then we'll see how it goes.
Okay.
Alright. I like this. It's very retro. Let's get you to try on the looks and we'll see how it goes. She's so cold and a sticky through the window. Everything's better when she's on rub. Can't wait till the parents go out of town. I fell in love with the girl at the rock show. Black and white picture of her on my wall. I waited for her call. She always kept me waiting. And if I ever got another chance, I'd still ask her to dance. Because she kept me waiting. Hey!
Hey!
I got a surprise for you.
What is it?
Magic bag time. Okay, this is basically it's all in all our segments.
Uh-huh.
Okay. It's a bag of accessories. So I draw out things, and I think I can spice up this look with many many accessories.
Okay.
So okay. This we've got this pink leggings. All right.
expanded on. I think that would really, really brighten up the outfit. Pink bangles to go with the leggings.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay. See the gems. Awesome. Okay, and then like every girl needs shoes.
Mm-hmm.
And the best kind of shoes to really go to school with is your classic sneakers. Oops. Oh well. Sneakers. Alright? There you go.
Thank you.
Try that on.
Okay, sure. Right now. Thank you, MyFatPocket. Thank you, Red Tilby. You make me as quirky as Andy Warhol himself, and I love it.
You there? Alright. Now this brings us to the end of another Red Tilby episode. Thanks for watching MyFatPocket. I'm the Red Tilby, and for now, school's out.